Hey guys, this is TimbeKins94. I'm here with Silverwind, and I've got a package. I'm also using Silverwind this time for just comparing for the plush I've got. I already opened the box, because it's a lot easier to just pull the plush out without just, fucking with the box. Yeah. I'm sorry for the F word, but, well, yeah. Let me say this. I waited a few days for this package. I've got some trouble with it, and it needed to be fixed, and yeah. Well, the problem is luckily fixed already, and I finally got it today, so yeah. Okay, let me pull out what I've got. Okay, you mentioned already? The tail. Okay. I got You Live in Nature, Siberian Husky. So, here's his tag, Living Nature. And his butt tag. His fur is so much longer than I thought. Living Nature. And he's really, really soft. Oh my gosh, he is super soft. And, well, as you can imagine right now, he is actually a Webkinz signature Siberian Husky look-alike. So, I like to compare these two. Here's Silverwind, the signature Siberian Husky. And Shiloh, that's his name. From Shiloh from Gone to the Snow Dogs. Because I truly love the videos and they have such cute huskies, you know. Yeah, I know Shiloh passed away, but I truly love the name Shiloh, and I love huskies, so, yeah. Okay, we're gonna have a look on the differences. So the eyes are pretty different. The color is the same. Their eyes are a little bit bigger than his eyes. And yes, it's gonna be a boy. Shiloh can be a name for a boy as well, so his eyes are smaller but has the same color. I guess the noses are pretty the same. So only he has more shades, face, more airbrushing on his nose. And also he has a different coat, different fur, than she has. Fur is from different material, but she has white underneath it. And Shiloh has white underneath his fur as well. And he's really floppy too. He's not stiff at all. I think his paws are a little bit shorter than Silverwind's paws. She has a little bit longer legs than he has. And also, the black is in the middle. She has just a like marking or airbrush. Because you can't, you can't desperate him. And he has a wider blackish between the white on his eyebrows. A fun fact is that she has a blackish airbrushing on the white, and he has too. I didn't mention it on the picture because every face is different, isn't it? So, but these guys are gonna be twins, like sister and brother. Well, I want to say I'm not bragging or showing off this video or plus. In any ways, I just wanted another husky like this. Because the signature husky is pretty expensive and hard to get where I live. I just wanted another option, and I came to the conclusion that I was able to get a lookalike. And this one is just really nice. Nice comparing a nice twin with the signature. So, yeah. I just want to be a little bit careful with her, because she's one of my krill plush and I want her to stay in good condition. That is why I bought Shiloh, because I'm gonna use him a little bit more, just hugging, you know, sleeping with him. So I think about a year he will look different, but that's because I just gonna use him a little bit more than her. Of course I will use her in videos, for sure, because she's my favorite of all my huskies I have. So, yeah, this was my unboxing video of Shiloh, the living nature husky, or the signature lookalike. I don't know what you like to call it, you know. Just, okay, give it a like, thumbs up, please. If you like this video, give the comment what you think about the living nature husky. Did you ever show him? Or is this the first time? And what do you guys think about the comparing of these two? I think they look really like each other, so yeah. I don't know. I think I'm gonna give this opinion to the real signature experts. So yeah, thanks for watching and see ya in the next video. Bye.